Today, Antonio Bolaños compares his grandmother's refritos to rich, creamy Rosarita refried beans.
¿Qué? ¿Qué clase de muchacho eres? ¿Cómo voy a creer que te guste eso?
Rosarita, made from our 70-year-old recipe. They're authentic. Really, really authentic.